Do we know that the virus travels when people move around the country? Don Beyer, the Democratic congressman from Virginia, has a bill proposing that people traveling within the United States on airplanes and trains should either be vaccinated or provide proof of a negative COVID test. This is very common practice now in Europe. I've just been traveling all over Europe. You can't get on a plane without having some kind of proof that you're negative. It seems to me crazy that a year and a half into this, I can still get on a plane to Boston or California and nobody's going to check me. Do you think that needs to change?
Well, that's under consideration, certainly. I mean, I have been asked that question and it actually got some play in the press when I made the answer. I think that if, in fact, it is seriously considered, it's on the table. We're not there yet. In fact, if you look at the 6-point program that the president came out with a couple of days, what we were talking about with travel was doubling the fines of people who, in fact, are traveling and don't get tested. And I believe that the idea about requiring vaccination for travel is something that is on the table for discussion. It has not been decided yet.
Dr. Fauci, good morning. It's John.